see, when you really got a true man of God, you compel folks to come to your service. Whatever it takes for you to get them here, you got to get them here. If you have to go get them. I sit where you all sit right now. I'll tell this testimony.